become shadows in the light of you. And when I found the joy of reaching your heart, and my will becomes enthroned in your love, when all things that surround become shadows in the light of. And I worship you, ooh, I worship you, yes, Jesus. Ooh, the reason I live is to worship. The reason I live is to worship you. Become shadows in the light of you.
As we sing the singing songs of church, just close our eyes.
And I worship you.
just keep on singing, singing it for the Lord. Lift your voices.
I worship you.
The only reason that we live, that we are here, is to worship
you. I worship.
Let your heart praise and worship our King of Kings.
The reason I live is to worship.
Thank you.
Hallelujah. Lord, as we come to you, Lord, in your throne, as we gaze, oh Lord, your holiness, Father God. Lord, as we worship you, Lord, we come to you humbly, Father. The core, oh Lord, of your being, you are pure, oh God. Lord, your desire for your children, we come to you, Lord, with pure and with humility, oh God. Because, oh Lord, you said in your words that, do you know that your body is the temple of the Holy Spirit that is within you? Hallelujah. Lord, you deserve all our praises. Your praise, Lord, belongs to you, God. Hallelujah. Lord, you are the light. In your holiness, Father God, when the light, oh Lord, comes, Father God, all the darkness, Lord, in our lives.
Holy God.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Lord, you are the peace. Hallelujah, Jesus. We thank you, Lord. We come to you, Lord, because you are holy, Father. Cleanse us, O Lord. Cleanse us, O Lord, with your holy blood, Father God. Hallelujah.
We are not worthy of your holiness, God.
Hallelujah, Jesus.
But Lord, you always give us permission to come before you, Lord. We worship you in your holiness.
We worship you. Come on, people of God. Ora baba shiki ara mama sakandi di ara baba hakanda. E ara ra shiki ara baba bakanda. Ora na mama mana shiki ara baba baba bakanda. E ara baba baba shiki ara interpretation of the word of the Lord says, my people, my children, hold on, persevere, I am coming soon, and I bring with me in my hands the rewards that I have promised to my faithful people. Thank you for those words of comfort and exhortation, O God. Help us all the more to persevere amidst, Father God, the current earthly climate where believing and having faith seems to become harder and harder. But Lord, Holy Spirit, enable us to persevere. Because without you, we can do nothing.
Be encouraged and be exhorted, church. He is coming soon. He is coming soon. In Jesus' name.